shaking a foot out there.
Look at you, Buck and Max. You guys are great.
We're going into Valley Forge.
You know, we got two fiddle players up here. We got Libby, Eddy, and Ray Bruckman.
They were so kind to bless our stage.
We are awfully happy to have them up here.
Jacob's Ferry Stragglers, they rock.
They are not extras. They are stews. I got photographic proof of times that they've been on stage with us before, and they're trying to deny it, but it's true. We are stewed mullets.
I've been playing music with you guys since I was missing my two front teeth,
that
I'm
big.
Pretty sure.
That's right.
All right, we got a tune featuring one of our floundering fathers, George Washington.
You know? I love fish.
Is it fish? Yeah, it's a flounder.
Is it flounder?
I think it's a D. Thank you.
Reminder, everything we're doing tonight is a dance tune. Don't be bashful. I realized that I introduced Libby and Ray, but I forgot to introduce the rest of the band, so if you'll indulge me, please. Thank you very much. Here's an old tune. You play the old tunes. So
thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I think we're going to bring out a song for all you chicken lovers out there in the audience. I know you're out there. This tune was written. See, Libby just confessed that she loves chickens. I heard that.
They're just so sweet.
I love chickens too.
And they always come to the end of the drive to meet me when I get home from work.
Exactly.
They want to eat you. The dinosaurs. They're very vicious creatures.
Don't ruin this for me, Shane.
So this is going out to all you chickens out there. Virginia, I think late 1600s, early 1700s, lived in the cave. A lot of the tunes we were playing today was because of the Hammonds family. Here's one of their best ones called the Sandy Boys. Lord, help us to get it right.
This song's so old, we don't have to pay royalties on this. We're going to start off with Bob whacking the crap out of Libby's fiddle. I promise you no fiddles will be harmed in the deliverance of this song. I hope. But they might.
There's some fiddle sticks for you. Groovin in the Grove.
Get ready for a whole weekend full of good music here. I want to thank Adam and everybody else connected with this bad boy. The sound guys especially. Thank you,
yeah,
sound
thank
guys.
You for the sound people. Thank you for everybody, Adam, for putting it together.
Remember, people, all it takes is all of us.
And really fast, a couple people that did not get introduced yet on the banjo, Mr. Vinny Forsetta.
Oh, that's me. Thank you.
And last but most certainly least, back there holding it down on the bass.
Stumper.
The big, Stump.
The big thumper, we call it.
Stumper the big thumper. How'd you get that name, honey?
A song about a man with a train. Some of you might have a train someday in your life. I don't know. But this fella named Reuben, he had one. He put it on the track. I have to change tuning.
Well, thank you all so much for coming out to Groovin' with the Grove. Thanks so much to Fletcher's Grove and Adam Payne for putting this festival on and having us out as part of it. It's so nice to see so many lovely faces, so many familiar faces already. Make sure to be kind to one another. Be kind to yourselves. Say thanks to everybody who's working this weekend. Make sure to pick up your trash and pick up other people's trash. Love you.
Thank you. Mulligan.
Stu Mulligan, Pat McIntyre, Stump, Ray Bruckman, Vincent Forsetta, Bob Shank, Libby Eddy, Shane McManus.
We love you.
You guys all rock. We love you.
Let's drink whiskey.
You guys out there grooving? Come on, that was weak. You guys out there grooving? Yeah. I've been doing this for 5 years.
Yeah.
This is the second year out here at the Friends of the Cheap Campground here in Beaver